In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you. The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose!
Rose is here? Guess this leads to the castle.
Close the door, please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry. I'm sure. This way. Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Quiet! Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxana!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Midnight moon rises on black wings, We await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Bet you're whining. We're almost there.
Rose, where are you?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Long, long ago.
Oh, no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that?
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Tell me, what is going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left!
Bust out with this.
Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
There is no safe. Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half.
Tomorrow we'll all be dead.
No, let me go!
Chris, what the hell?
Why?
Welcome.
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!